soil, having returned from their travels with what they've managed to describe as a treble dream.
Ready to go again, and it is tense. They are so evenly matched, these two. Forward, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Pops it in gently. Now a chance to break. He's found his man. Shoots! This could fall anywhere. So, oh, real danger here. Here it comes. Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to locate someone up front. He's managed to get himself offside. Minutes, it is still goalless. Change perhaps after half time. So off we go once more. Kilkenny. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Now the cross. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Forward it goes. Cuts it out. Kilkenny. Up towards the hour mark and still no goals. Gets into some space. Chance up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact. Changes here from both sides, in fact. Kilkenny. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. There's going to be another change here. Kilkenny. Marchisio goes looking. Crosses it. That's too far for anyone. The changes then in quick succession. Thank you. He's got through. Big chance! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending. One over. And it's played forward. It's the through ball, and he's cut it out. Looking to hit the front line. Gets into a dangerous position. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Plays it long. He's got it, has a hit! Oh, fine stop from the keeper. So here comes the substitution. Two changes being made right now. Towering header! In his head, but couldn't steer it in. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Victory in round one. Still plenty to do, of course, but one huge step forwards. Given the outcome of the first game...